No, this thing with Shane is definitely over.
You were kissing him.
Goodbye. I was kissing him goodbye. I told him there's no chance of any kind of a future for us.
Darling, that's different than telling him that you don't love him.
I did love him. Or I thought I did, I don't know. I realize now that I was just drawn to something that was way too out of control.
Well, he's definitely out of control. He had no problem embarrassing himself in front of your wedding guests.
That's not the way Shane thinks.
It seems to me that he doesn't think at all.
Well, it's
marching
over now.
Like some kind of a cowboy.
I promise.
No, my heart was in my throat during the whole wedding, thinking that Marley was going to have to marry Jake again.
I wouldn't have let that happen. Ugh.
Well, now that you're married for good, is he going to leave you alone?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. I mean, when he said goodbye, I think he meant it.
Doesn't sound like the Shane Roberts I know.
No, it doesn't, does it? Well, anyway, you said he's gone, so I believe he's gone. End of story.
Mm. And the beginning of a new one for you and Jake. And it's Christmas.
Yeah.
Oh.
Last year he slept on my sofa. I have to make this year spectacular.
Oh, yes. Let's do something wonderful. Let's... I don't know. What can I do? How can I help you?
You know a lot of promoters, don't you, from owning KVAY?
Yes, I don't socialize with them, but I play their noisy songs for them.
Right. So they owe you, right?
Yes.
Right, they owe you. So let's collect on some of those IOUs. I'm going to give Jake the one thing he always wanted and he never got.
I'll get it.
Come here, I got one for you too.
Oh,
listen, we can't stay long. We have some more Christmas tree shopping to go.
Yeah, I hope you left them for the rest of us to buy, okay?
No. Not mine, and we got some really neat stuff.
Yeah, for your mom and Jake?
Nope, for us.
For us? Someone was supposed to act surprised.
Ooh. Ooh. There's some catalogs over there in case you missed everything, guys.
Gee, I didn't expect you to be back from your honeymoon so soon. Is everything okay?
You are radar, aren't you? There's no Shane, if that's what you don't want to ask.
Nothing was going to stop you guys.
So how's it feel?
I don't know. It's all the same, but better. I mean, nothing really changed, but it's all different. You guys know. Come on. I just want to have a marriage like you two. I'm not kidding.
Then I say we propose a toast.
No, wait. First, we don't really have time for that, but I have a couple of things for y'all.
Oh, Jake, you shouldn't have. Really, it's my color, but... Oh, yeah, it's definitely my color, but...
It's for Dante.
Oh, okay.
So adorable.
Thanks, Jake.
Yeah, I got something for you, too. I ran across this stuff when I was moving in with Vicky. It's, just some shots of you.
Thank you, Jake. Yeah.
I bet you didn't know that I saved all those old pictures, huh?
I was so mad at you, I burned all mine.
She burned my picture.
She burned the picture. What do you want?
Oh, my goodness.
You guys want some pictures? You guys want to check these out?
Thank you, guys. All right,
come here.
No, wait. Stop, stop. Look at this hair.
Is that you, Jake, in the background?
Yeah, obviously, the photographer wanted to take pictures of Paulina and not me.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you smiling like that?
Jake had just put a frog down my bathing suit. That's why?
What did you do to get back at him?
I bet Jake doesn't remember.
Let's see. I remember crazy glue on my swimsuit, which is still here.
Oh, my goodness.
Is that really you, Paulina?
Well, of course it is. Who do you think it'd be?
You used to be so pretty, Paulina.
What do you mean used to be?
Hey, she is still the most beautiful woman in the entire world. Paulina?
Right. I think I'll have that toast now.
Okay, what about these three right here?
I like this one right here.
Yeah?
With the short needles.
What about you, little man?
I like skinny ones.
You like skinny ones?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell you what. Why don't we buy all three?
No, we need one just like last year.
Like last year?
That was the coolest.
Yeah, Edamame and Jane help us decorate it.
Oh. Well, I'll tell you what. We're going to find a better one. As a matter of fact, I'm telling you, everything this Christmas is going to be better. So go find yourself another.
Yeah!
Go, 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 go! Find a tree!
Jake.
Hi.
Hi, Lila.
Hey.
Not going to play the Grinch now, are you?
No. I just want to congratulate you on your wedding.
Well, thank you. You must be very relieved.
For you, mostly.
Not for you. I mean, I have Shane all to yourself.
Why aren't you on your honeymoon? I thought you and Vicky were going to Santa Monica.
Yeah. Sort of thinking, who needs all that sun and fun? I mean, Vicky. Well, we're just happy anywhere as long as we're together.
Oh, that's so sweet. But where is she tonight? I noticed that you're alone. Sort of.
Not for long. As soon as we find a tree, we're going to go home and decorate it.
I want it!
Not
I want it! I can't get it!
Oh, all right. Don't leave me much time.
It isn't my favorite little flower girl. How are you, young lady?
Hi, Jake.
Hello there. You did a great job. You know that? Tell her, Steve.
Jake's right. You didn't make any mistakes. Let's show her the tree with the light.
Yeah. There you go. Think they're gonna stay friends as they grow up?
Yeah, I hope so. So, you and Vicky, that was great. I don't usually cry at weddings.
Oh, don't tell me you cried at my wedding.
Yeah, when I thought about how much it must have cost you. So what are you doing here, man? I mean, shouldn't you be someplace exotic, lounging under a palm tree with your wife?
This is our honeymoon.
You kidding me? Hmm. Oh, man, Listen, you gotta get out of town, like, right now, while you can. Because Josie and I tried to put our honeymoon off for a couple weeks, and now it's turned into this. We're still trying to get out of town.
Well, you know, we're gonna get away, all right. As a matter of fact, when I get home, Vicky is in for the surprise of a lifetime.
Dear Uncle John, Jake and I thank you for your wonderful gift. No one can ever have too many silver candlesticks. But, frankly, they look suspiciously like the ones my mother gave to you and Charlene. Just kidding. Love and kisses. Miss you, Vicky.
Wrong number. Wait a minute. Look. I got you and Jake a wedding gift.
Oh, Lila, what do you really want?
We have to talk.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do. This is about Shane.
This is the best tree in the entire world, don't you think?
Yep.
Yep.
Greatest.
Yeah.
Yeah, the greatest.
I think we're going to get it home, because when I was a kid, you used to have to drag it with my teeth.
You did not.
Yes, I did.
You're supposed to tie it to the car.
Why didn't I think of that? Whoa! Yes,
it's just arrived at the Herald.
Oh, yeah.
What's that?
It looks like a shoebox.
Yeah, it's very perceptive.
For Mom?
In this box is hidden the biggest smile in the world.
Boxes can't do that.
You watch your mom's face light up when she opens this baby.
She'll have her face light up because of shoes?
Shoes, dancing shoes. All right. You guys keep a secret?
Huddle.